The purpose of Tiger's Day is to raise awareness in public and support all tiger conservation issues.
Established back in 2010, the St. Petersburg, the tiger summit in Russia.
Tigers are majestic species and revered in various cultures.
They are also an endangered species.
The number of tigers constantly declining due to hunting, poaching and illegal trading, as well as loss of habitat.
The representatives declared that the tiger populated countries would make effort to almost double the tiger population by the year 2022.
This International Day is celebrated annually with the slogan, "Their survival is in our hand."
According to World Wildlife Fund, globally there are only 3,900 tigers are left.
Tigers are one of the most majestic and royal species that we have seen in public.
Tiger population is 2,967 tigers.
This is the highest number of tigers so far a country has globally.
Project Tiger was also launched in India in the year 1973.
Cutting of forest has led to a 93% loss of tigers naturally.
Led to the lowering the chances of the survival.
Since the beginning of the 20th century, over 95% of the world tiger population is lost.
Poaching, climate change and habitat loss are the main reason for the decrease in the tiger population.
Man-animal conflicts affects the population of big cats.
Tigers is considered as umbrella species, as their conservation is also protects other species.
Tigers are the parts of our planet's natural heritage.
They also have great cultural and historical significance.
Government of tiger populated country came forward in 2010 and vowed to double the tiger population.
Protect and conserve tigers.